Good news just into our newsroom tonight. We're learning five people were seriously injured in a car crash tonight. It happened in North Columbus on Cleveland Avenue just after 10:15.
Police telling us two people were taken to Nationwide Children's Hospital, one person to Grant, and two others to Ohio State.